Welcome to the UCS Video Prospectus. My name's Leo Stott, and I'm their boy. This video prospectus is intended to provide you with a visual insight into UCS, something that other ordinary schools' prospecti struggle to achieve. Useful information on sixth form facilities, school societies, and a guided tour are all coming up. Who knows, you may even enjoy it. So without further ado, let's begin our voyage of discovery with a typical UCS morning.
It's UCS tradition for birthday boys to share a drink with the headmaster. This young chap is waiting for such an occasion. Meanwhile, creative sixth formers can relax by painting. Unfortunately, the headmaster is a busy man, but fear not, this child will get a special treat on his birthday. School lunch at UCS is second to none. Prepared by masterclass chefs and served by the finest caterers known to mankind. This lad loves school lunch so much he's on his third serving, and as you can see, he can't get enough of it. Just like how Tuesday's leftover pizza is recycled on Wednesday, the plastic drinking cups are also recycled. Simply place them in the recycling cup bin as instructed by our friendly kitchen staff. Students who avoid recycling like this one are dealt with. What a prick. UCS offers many societies. Here's a tour around computer club with Enamumu.
Of course, like you can see, this is the computer club. Boys come in here before school, lunch time, most especially 1:30 to 2:05, and what they do is get down on it. Of course, like they know, if they're caught playing games, the game is over and they must be out. Now these two boys here were caught playing games yesterday, and I've sent them out already for the rest of the week. And of course, Ali and Michael, we'll just fall out now. Come back on Tuesday, or next week in short, because
we're not playing games.
She's sorry.
No, we're not.
Not today, but yesterday.
No.
She's sorry. So that is computer club for you. You're all invited.
Thank you, Mr. Enimami. DT Club is also very popular and allows students to develop intricate skills.
Hi there, I'm Charlie Eccleshare, Deputy Head Boy of this fine institution, an institution known as UCS, University College School. Now, I'm here to show you the grounds, wonderful grounds they are. Let's go check it out. Now, over the last few years, thousands of pounds has been spent on restoring the school, which was essentially left as a crumbling wreck.
UCS Health and Fitness Club. I suppose its main purpose is to educate about the importance of remaining healthy and it's just a glorified fat camp, really.
Now this barren wasteland you see before you is in fact part of the school's new development plan, to turn it into a new, huge complex, a new sports hall, if you will, for many future generations of UCS boys. In fact, we're running a campaign at the moment to get donations, so maybe we could have a number going across the bottom of possible donations. Anyway. What?
He should have recycled that cup.
What happened to you? Do you want me to go get some? Can you say anything? I think I better go and get mate.
When your son reaches the sixth form at UCS, he will gain access to the critically acclaimed sixth form centre. It features a table tennis table, a pool table, a widescreen TV, all either ruined or confiscated. But fear not, poker and indoor kick-ups now flourish. Hooray.
Delightful. I hope you all enjoyed your virtual tour of UCS. I know I did. For more information on UCS or any of its...
Your drink, Leah.
Mum, are you trying to piss me off, or... No, I can't work with this. For information on UCS, please feel free to contact us. We're dying to hear from you. I've been Leo Stoll, and you've been great. Goodbye.